As an environmental consultant at Skanska, I am engaged in the planning, logistics and the challenges of switching construction sites into being electrified. This big work site changes every day, and that means adapting to new workloads to be able to reach our environmental goals. Skanska is actively exploring innovative solutions and products to effectively reduce greenhouse gas emissions. We need to use energy storage systems since our machinery requires a substantial amount of energy and our energy consumption is uneven.
The main challenge in this road project was to be able to supply enough power in combination to the limited main supply on site. The energy saving approach in this project involves regulating the inlet power from the mains to minimize consumption while ensuring a secure power supply.
This solution ensures stable and optimum operating conditions for the machines. We have gained valuable experience with Atlas Copco on this project in identifying effective solutions for electric battery operation.
Machinery and transportation are key focus areas, which requires lots of energy that makes energy storage systems highly relevant for us moving forward. So far, we save approximately 340 liters in diesel every day, and that's about 4,200 kilos CO2 and 20,000 Norwegian kroners per week. So there's definitely a significant potential to reduce both cost and emissions.
The new technology with energy storage systems contribute to better control of the total energy consumption and secure a more sustainable work site. Atlas Copco is playing an active part in changing the future of construction sites for the better, and we are proud to be able to offer innovative solutions to those leading the change.